We'll go with next one. What is our next one in the table? Next one is in the table is vinegar. In vinegar, if you put red litmus paper, there will be no change. If you put blue litmus paper, yes, it turns into red. That's all. Next. Next one is sea water. Next one is sea water. In sea water, if you put red litmus paper, yes, it changes its color. In blue litmus paper, no. Change. Red litmus paper, it will be changing. Next. Shampoo. If you put it in the shampoo, blue litmus paper will turn into red litmus paper. Sorry, red litmus paper if you put, it will turn into blue. If you put red litmus paper, it will turn into what? Blue in color. So right, blue litmus paper, there will be no change in its color. Next, after that shampoo, washing soda. Next is washing soda. If you put washing soda, there will be no change from red litmus paper to blue, but there will be a change with blue litmus paper to red. Next one, spirit. Next one is spirit. While spirit, there will be no change from, if you put red litmus paper, there will be no change. If you put blue litmus paper, yes, it will change. Next. Spirit completed. Saliva. Saliva, you know. What is saliva? You know, which is in your mouth, isn't it? In red litmus paper to blue, if you put red litmus paper, there will be no change. If you put blue litmus paper, yes, it changes into red in color. Next. After saliva, next one is cucumber. Next one is what? Cucumber. With the cucumber, you find it, isn't it? If you put red litmus paper, there will be no change. If you put blue litmus paper, yes, it will change into red in color. Next. I'll light it once again. Blue litmus paper. Red. Next one is your ridge guard. You know about your ridge guard. In your food, you are going to add this ridge guard, isn't it? Where it is, when you test with the red litmus paper, there will be no change. The blue litmus paper, yes, it turns into red. Next. Litmus papers, I hope you all understood. Next. Is Kira. Red litmus paper, no change. Blue litmus paper will turn into red in color. Next. Buttermilk. Buttermilk. Curd you will make into buttermilk, isn't it? That buttermilk. That buttermilk will not change with the red litmus paper, but blue litmus paper will be changing into red in color. Next. Cool drink, milk, cool drink, milk also. There will be no change with the red litmus paper, but blue litmus paper is going to turn into red. Next. Cool drink. The red litmus paper is not going to change into blue, but blue is going to change into red. Next. Lemon juice. Lemon juice, you will make this lemon juice, isn't it? With lemon. It will not change red litmus paper into blue. It changes blue litmus paper to red. Next. ग्रेप जूस, ग्रेप जूस. इफ यू पुट रेड लिटमस पेपर इट विल बी नो चेंज. इन ब्लू लिटमस पेपर विल बी चेंजिंग इन टू रेड. रेड लिटमस पेपर इट विल नॉट चेंज, बट ब्लू लिटमस पेपर इट इज गोइंग टू चेंज. नेक्स्ट, bathing soap, the soap which you use, bathing soap. If you put red litmus paper, there will be no. If you put red litmus paper, it turns into blue. If you put blue litmus paper, it is not going to change its color. Next, next one is detergent soap. Detergent soap, the soap which we'll use for your washing your clothes. If you keep red litmus paper, yes, it is going to turn into blue. If you put blue litmus paper, there will be no change. Next is lime water. Lime water is something different from lemon water. Lemon water is your lemon, with the lemon you will make the water. Lime water is something that you use for the bitter leaves in the pan, no, that water. It will change into red litmus to blue. If you keep red litmus paper, changing into blue. But if you put blue litmus paper, it will be not change its color. Next. The next one is your sugar. Sugar. It is going to change. If you put red litmus paper, it is going to change into blue. Blue, it does not have any change. So these all are the substance which we consider, which when tested with litmus papers, they are going to change their colors. So the question here is, which of the above substances change the lead litmus to blue? Which are the above substances you are supposed to write? I showed you, right? You are supposed to write answer to this question. And next, which of the above substances changed blue litmus to red litmus paper? And here is a thing given to you. Preparation of a lime water. Take half beaker full of water. Half beaker you need to take water. Add about 5 grams of lime that we apply to the bitter leaves for the pan we will apply, isn't it? To that you are going to keep. Stir beaker well and let it settle and let it stand overnight. Overnight you are supposed to keep that solution like that only. And filter this solution the following day. Use the filtrate in all the experiments you perform. The solution should be transparent. What do you mean by transparent? You should able to see the light should able to pass through it. That is called transparent. And the overnight you kept, isn't it? Whatever the solid things are there, it will be going down. And you need to filter it and you have to take that solution. The substance that turn blue litmus to red are acidic in nature. So in these we learned, isn't it? So the substances which turn blue litmus paper to red litmus paper, those are said to be acids. And the and one more thing also for the acids is they are sour to taste. And they change blue litmus. If you keep blue litmus paper, if they change into red, immediately you will say it is an acid, and it will be sour to taste, like your orange, lemon, vinegar, all. Okay, next, base. Bases are change red litmus paper to blue. Bases change red litmus paper to blue, and they are bitter to taste. They are bitter to taste. So the substances which change blue litmus paper to red, remember, acids. So when acid falls on you, not this lemon, orange and all, synthetic that acids, what happens? You'll get blood, isn't it? So remember like that. Red, blue to red it changes. Blue litmus paper to red litmus paper change acid, it is sour to taste. Red to blue, when it changes, it is bitter and base. And it is very soapy to touch also. Bases are soapy to touch. If you touch them like your soap, how slippery it will be? Like that, it is soapy to touch. And turn red litmus paper to blue, basic in nature. So some substances given in the list did not change the color of the blue or red litmus. They are neutral in nature. So some substances are there, like mineral water. They did not change blue litmus paper to red or red litmus paper to blue. No change. They are neutral solutions. They don't have acidic property nor basic property. Very, very important. Thank you, children.